From a little hill, gonna build a mountain. I hope I win.
Hello, guys and girls, and welcome to this this modern style tropical speed build fountain, which I have done. It is on Steam. The Steam link will be in the description down below for you to have a look and download and possibly use in your own zoos. I really enjoyed doing this build, and I had a plan of how I wanted it to come out in the end, and totally didn't even stick to the plan and just kind of freestyled it, and I'm glad I did because it came out looking beautiful, as you will see and hopefully agree. I wanted it to look modern, I wanted it to look clean and fresh. I didn't want to overdo anything, but also I didn't want it to look bland. I had to use a lot of terrain tools to try to get it perfect for me to add water and stuff like that. It was quite fiddly to do, especially trying to stick to these circles what I built here. It was quite fiddly, but we got there in the end. It came out looking good. I hope you'll agree, and you'll see in the end how it looks. I do all kinds of speed builds and different series of Planet Zoo. I'm loving playing Planet Zoo at the moment. If you want to check out any of my other stuff, subscribe to my YouTube channel. There will also be a link at the end of this video and in the description to my other Planet Zoo videos for you to have a little gander at. Now, as you can see, this terrain was really starting to stress me out, and I just terrain in this game can be really fiddly to get right, but I use this stamp tool to try to dig out how I want it to look and to add the water. I can then cover up the terrain with rocks, as you will see a bit later on. So we're just filling it in right now. I decided to go with the water coming from the top all the way down the middle to the bottom, and then at the sides having like these circles as planters, so filling it with plants and from the tropical region and other regions actually, but really wanted to give it that tropical free-flowing modern bright vibe to it. I think we did end up adding lights and rocks around the edges as well at the end, which I will show you, but as for now we're just laying foundations. It actually took me longer than I thought it would doing this build. This is sped up, so I think I was building this for about an hour and 30 minutes. This playthrough is obviously sped up, so you don't have to sit here for an hour and 30 minutes and watch me try to decide on how to build it. But yeah, it took me longer than I thought it would, but I'm glad I took my time in a way, because it come out looking pretty much as the idea I had in my head. Even though I didn't stick to the plan what I made, the kind of picture what I had in my head for the idea, it's probably difficult to understand what I'm going on about right now, but I understand what I'm going on about. I'm happy with it, and then, as you can see there, I'm filling the water in up to the top level, and then I surround it with stones and brickwork to be able to cover some of that jagged terrain into it. This is the kind of stuff I like building with, so I like doing kind of like a tropical modern vibe. I don't know why I like doing that, it's just what I do like building. So most of my buildings, especially in my like private franchise zoo, what I do offline is mostly builds like this, or like modern tropical, using a lot of plaster and recoloring it to the brightest white I can find in the color palette. I was gonna add like some kind of the fountain base to hold the water in, but I thought I'll just do it the hard way. so you can do that to hold the water in fountains, but I thought I'll just do it the hard way and cover it up with bricks. You stick with the terrain tools, and I'm glad I did, because I don't think using the fountain base for the water would have worked there. We do add a certain animal, which you probably saw in the picture at the start of the video, at the top of the fountain with water coming out of his mouth, which I love doing. I love bringing in the animal statues, what the game gives you, and applying it to your own build. What I'm going to do now is I'm going to let this video play through. If you liked it, like, subscribe, comment down below as well if you did like it. And if you build anything like this yourself, comment to me or even send me a private message with your Steam link in, and I'll take a look at your stuff as well. Planet Zoo is all about the community and sharing stuff with each other, and I'm more than happy to do that. Yeah, so I'm going to leave you in peace now. Let this play through. I'll show you what it came out like in the end. Hope you enjoy. It's been your boy Adam Up, and like I always say, peace out.